Now.
Master Windu, how pleasant of you to join us.
This party's over.
Brave, but foolish, my old Jedi friend. You're impossibly outnumbered.
Dooku's droid army. Obi-Wan was right.
Then war will soon begin.
Look around, Master. It has already begun.
Stay alert, Masters. This bounty hunter is clever and well prepared.
Well, he's up against one of the most skilled Jedi alive.
Does he mean me or you?
Takes more than fireworks and a jetpack to defeat a Jedi.
You tell him, Master Windu.
Yes! Thank you, Master Mundi. Supportive as always.
Jedi dogs!
Dogs? We have no such thing on Glian Sel. Perhaps Wulrin would insult me more.
The Jedi have amassed a huge army.
My master will never allow the Republic to get away with this treachery. I will take the designs to Coruscant. They will be much safer there.
If Dooku escapes, rally more systems to his cause. He will.
Look over there! It's Dooku!
Let your personal feelings get in the way. Follow that speeder.
Follow Dooku into that stronghold up ahead.
But Padme, she...
We have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
She would do her duty. How are we gonna get up there, Master?
There will be something in that wreckage we can use. Come.
Good to see you're alive. We're following Dooku this way, but we took a direct hit. Knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds. This gunship isn't much use now, so if you need it for parts or Jedi business, help yourself.
Trapped. It is imperative that Dooku does not escape. We can worry about our exit later.
Yes, Master.
Which way shall we proceed, Master?
It matters not. So long as we reach Dooku before he flees the planet. Awfully dark in here. Dooku obviously doesn't have many guests.
Thank you.
this is the right way. I can feel Dooku.
I can feel him too, Master. Oh, sorry, that's just you. It's very dark in here.
Time to make our big entrance. Remember.
Welcome, young Jedi. I trust your Padawan is behaving himself.
We'll take him together. You go in slowly on the left.
I'm taking you.
No! No, Anakin, no!
My Jedi powers are far beyond yours. Now back down.
I don't think so.
I'll let the locals have their fun with you first.
Fight us yourself, Dooku. Or are you tired already?
Steady, Anakin.